because I think inflation's coming.
Recession, technically, right now, 2 quarters.
Possibly enough to into recession. Why is that? The rising cost.
What does stability mean to you? At a time when the news is filled with the devastating images of lost homes and jobs, of bankruptcies and financial instability, you may find yourself staggering under the pressure of trying to keep your head above water.
We're going to have a very serious recession.
Forecasting the rampant winds of economic change can stump even the best economists. And so working class Americans often find ourselves trapped in a fiscal roller coaster that's run amok. I doubt that this is news to you. People like you and I live with it every day. But I have something important to tell you. This doesn't have to be you anymore. Even when times are tough, you can create a safe haven for yourself and your family with a proven system that can free you from being at the mercy of unpredictable markets. But like many, you may find yourself asking, if this system is so reliable, why doesn't everybody do it? The answer? The job myth.
I wanted to tell you about that mailing you sent out.
Yep.
You did that, right? Right.
Yeah, I sent that out.
We got some bad addresses on that, so you just really need to watch that.
I took it here. I took it from the list that we've got right
for
there.
Yeah, but you got to check that, because there was like four that were bad, and you know, we can't afford that.
Okay. All right.
Contrary to what many people believe, a job does not always mean security. If you're relying on a job as your family's lifeline, you could be more vulnerable than you think.
I have sadly watched people's lives change. I've seen futures go away. Year before last, compared to last year, my income is down 80% in a year.
People are having to do more for less, and it's just gotten worse and worse. The stock market right now is down big time. The housing market's down. The oil keeps on going up. Bread goes up. Basic commodities are going up. There's no doubt that we're in a recession.
But there is an alternative. Creating a full or part-time business is essential to building financial stability, especially during a tough economy. If you lose your job, then you can always fall back on additional income created through your business. Ideally, this business will allow you to work a flexible schedule so that you can spend time with family and friends. This allows you to enjoy healthy leisure activities and reduce stress that might be associated with an uncertain economy. That stability that a job can't offer.
This is just so much harder than I thought it would be.
This is not working out for us.
One of the biggest taboos about owning your own small business is that the startup expenses are costly. It's true that startup costs for, say, a new restaurant or store are high because things like a brick and mortar building become critically important. However, if you can create a business that you can run from your home, then you can significantly reduce your startup and overhead costs.
When I found out that Jimmy the Butcher, there was a business that he could start for $500, commit to $150 a month, eat his overhead, become healthy, fail 90% of the time, and become wealthy. What do you think I said? I can do this.
The worse the recession gets, the worse the economy gets, the better our industry gets. It's capitalism at its best. It's compassionate capitalism, because you can only earn a living if you help others get what they want.
Consumers may cut back on luxuries and the extras, but they still have to buy essentials, such as food and other products that help them remain healthy. In fact, remaining healthy is especially important for everyone during difficult times, when work hours and stress levels are high and healthcare is less and less affordable.
The way that this company is set up is for people to succeed. It's for people to succeed in their health and in their wealth. Who doesn't want that?
I can't change the economy. I can't change the value of real estate. I can't change the guidelines that lenders have today, which has been a big problem. But the one thing that I can change is what I do with my time. You can duplicate your efforts through the efforts of involving others and encouraging others. You'll have some success. It's called networking or network marketing.
Norm Brodsky, entrepreneur and columnist for Inc. magazine, was recently quoted as saying, "A recessionary economy presents unique advantages to new entrepreneurs." He says, first, you don't have a big staff or fancy offices that you have to cover every month. A startup is also keenly focused on sales and marketing. Your only job is to tell the world what you have to offer.
My little tiny income this month paid for my product, it paid for my car payment, it paid for my T-Mobile payment, and it brought me here in a month. Is it changing our lives? It's changing our lives drastically. Is it the tip of the iceberg? Absolutely.
In the midst of this uncertainty, one company has embarked on the mission of freeing people from financial pain.
When there's a recession or when things are bad in the economy, network marketing is insulated from that. I've actually built my own economy from January of 2006 to March of 2007. I increased my income by $700,000. So my economy is doing fine.
Their system allows people just like you to generate a full or part-time income with the support of an experienced leadership who are completely invested in your success and want nothing less than to share with you all of the success principles that have helped them create millions. And it's called Isagenics. Isagenics has posted an incredible 35% increase in revenue for the first quarter of 2008. Proving that the Isagenics financial formula for their small business owners works regardless of whimsical economic change. Let's review. For the best chance to become successful, you need to create a business with low startup costs, little to no overhead, no inventory, healthy products, intense focus on sales and marketing. All that's missing is your story, your experience with these life-changing products. Isagenics doesn't have television or radio commercials. They don't do mailings or internet marketing. They rely entirely upon your story to move these fantastic products. And we're willing to reward you handsomely for it. We invite you to join the hundreds of thousands of Isagenics associates who are experiencing the beautiful results of a residual income like this for yourself. If things get any harder than they are now, can you afford not to?